the good folks long the way to lend a hand. Life is full of mystery and wonder all the same. It's not how you get here or the making of a name. Ah!
After I got the physical, they drafted me right away, and I went right to Fort Bragg, North Carolina, and then I went to infantry school at Fort Polk, Louisiana, and I thought, you know, I wouldn't end up in the infantry, and then I went to jump school and was a paratrooper, and then I had a 30-day leave and then served in Vietnam.
They teach you time and time again, that's how the game is played, that's how the game is played.
Well, I think the biggest thing when I really learned is how much hard work and perseverance kind of plays a role in everyday life, really. And you work hard for something and just keep practicing and practicing, you can accomplish just about anything.
Definitely helped with my confidence level and just knowing that I could actually get up there and walk on stage in a bathing suit and 5-inch heels. It made me feel like I could do anything after that. She definitely made me work hard for that award. It definitely paid off though.
The great ones, they will tell you, pass the praise when praise is due.